She wraps the nest with spider webs to hold it together. She used her beak to pack it tight and tamped her feet to compress the inside. By April 15th, she had built up the nest from what used to be a few pieces of grass. Here, she's seen poking into the nest, and it appears she may be positioning eggs. Part 3 will be a look inside the nest.